Substance misuse is a serious issue for construction workers. Substance misuse refers to using alcohol or drugs in a way that is excessive and interferes with relationships or the ability to get work done. People can have alcohol or drug problems whether they misuse on a regular basis or binge use a few times a year in a way that is dangerous or harmful to themselves or others. A recent study concluded that the construction industry has one of the highest rates of drug and alcohol misuse in the United States. Workers who come to work under the influence of drugs or alcohol, or even just hungover, may make poor decisions or act recklessly. They may disregard safety practices or take other unnecessary risks that can lead to serious accidents and injuries. According to research, males are more apt to consume alcohol, have drinking problems, use illicit drugs, and develop substance abuse disorders. Subsequently, men make up 90% of the construction workforce. That, coupled with the nature of some construction jobs, long days from repetitive tasks, may contribute to why the construction industry is so susceptible to substance abuse. Some workers use alcohol, opioids, and other drugs to numb the physical pain from manual labor or from past work-related injuries, while others head to a bar for a drink after work to cool off, relax, and socialize. Over time, the regular or habitual use of drugs, and even alcohol, becomes problematic. The most common substances misused are alcohol. Drinking any quantity of alcohol impairs a person's judgment, thinking ability, and coordination. Prescription drugs, including opioids. Prescription drugs are highly addictive and can cause confusion, nausea, coma, and brain damage. And of course, illicit drugs like cocaine, methamphetamine, and even marijuana have seriously dangerous mental and physical effects. Workers who misuse these substances are more likely to have an accident on site when under the influence. Workers often try to hide their symptoms and downplay their substance misuse problems. Using alcohol and drugs change you both mentally and physically. Some common warning signs are changes in personality and mood swings, deterioration of physical appearance, slurred speech or impaired coordination, memory loss or confusion, and being late or missing work. There's no doubt that being impaired because of drugs or alcohol poses an immediate danger to those under the influence, but it also endangers every worker on the job site. So never come to work under the influence of alcohol or drugs. Inform your manager if you're taking any medication which may affect your work, even taking over-the-counter drugs like cold and allergy medications. And if you work in construction and are battling addiction, seek professional help immediately before you put any lives in danger. Your employee assistance program can offer free and confidential evaluation and offer you guidance on how to resolve the problem. Remember, as a worker, you're not only responsible for your own safety, but also the safety of your coworkers as well. There's just no place for alcohol and drugs on a construction site. It's too dangerous. A safe, healthy, and drug-free workplace is everybody's responsibility.